on January 16th, 1605, Miguel de Cervantes, el ingenioso hidalgo Don Quixote de la Mancha, better known as Don Quixote, is published. The book is considered by many to be the first modern novel, as well as one of the greatest novels of all time.